You know I'm mobbing with the D.O. double G. Gangster mother up. Yeah, what's up guys? Jason's here and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm at the lakefront chasing Smalley. Smalley is here guys. Or pint, brown, whatever is in this lake right here. But yeah, today I'm throwing my custom Jason special right here. So let's see how it go guys. Throwing Jason custom today. Let's see how anything will bite on it. So yeah, stay tuned.
Fish on. Oh, fish on. Fish on. Fish on. Fish on. Oh my God. Oh my God. Fish on, guy. Fish on. That's a bite. Snap. Woo! Hell yeah. Oh hell no. A salmon hit on it. No way. A rainbow boy. Guys, what the hell? Oh hell yeah, hell yeah guys, hit it. I'm gonna lose it. My net's over there.
Hell yeah, boy. No way. That's a rainbow? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, I got my GoPro. Hell yeah, boy. A rainbow hit it, guys. Ha. It's gonna be $25 right here, lure. Net's over there. Still fighting. Still fighting. Is it rainbow trout? Or brown? It's gonna be a brown? That is a brown. Oh, right on his lip. Oh, that's just a brown. It's a brown. It's a brown. Hey, yeah, my net's over there. What else should I do? Oh, I got big brown tusks. Oh, right on the lip, boy. Right on the lip. He smoked that thing. He smoked that thing. That's a nice brown. Man, my net's over there. What the heck is dude? I got 20 pound test, so it should be good. See, I know only can forget my net. I don't bring my net over there all the time. There. That's a huge. Hell yeah. He smoked it. He smoked that thing. He smoked that thing. Shake it. Hey. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Here, guys. I think someone would take it. It's small, good size. It's got some eyes. This dude will beat him. Oh, wow. Oh, I think he will survive this. Let's see, let's go. Let's go. Great boys. Go, kicker. Someone lunch, right? I go so well. Do you like? Alright, guys. Hell yeah! Someone will eat it. Just about to die. Maybe we can take a smoke. It's good eating, eh? Good size. Nice clean boy. Hell yeah! Hell yeah. I was coming here trying to get her. I always try to catch a. Freaking, you know. Pike and a smallie, but. Brown hit it too, so that's a good lure. Good lure, boy. Good lure. Let's see if we get another one. Let's see if we get another one. Right here, Jason Custom, guys. Hell yeah, boy. That's it for today, guys. Freaking cold, man. Look at my hands. My GoPro keep dying. GoPro, y'all need to fix this. When it get too cold, it die on me. Even the batteries die, dead. Y'all need to do something about it. It cannot handle the cold, guys. Call me out, give you free GoPro or something. This is GoPro 8. But my God, it dead on me too. It was another cold today, pretty like what, 20 degrees? GoPro, you need to fix some of that stuff right here. Call me, alright? But yeah, that's it for today. Only caught one. With these right here, guys. My new customer here. You can see it. Jason customer here. It's like between a perch and a Gobi colors. So I call Gobi Fire Tiger. But yeah, Jason custom, baby. That's my new customer here. Hit one browns. Love it. Smalley love it. And Pie love it. A Pie took one of my lures the other day. Big Pie. Swallow up and took it. And I got a couple hit on Smalley and that too. So yeah. Jason's special, guys. Well, thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Shout out to Kakoda right here, and shout out to Dale Bowman for wrote an article about me on the news on outdoors. You got sometime outdoors, so go check it out, guys. Thank you, Dales. Peace out, guys. See you next time.